Get me the Dino Yacht Club.
Oh, Willoughby.
It can't be. The president has been taken hostage.
Could it be the Chinese or the Russians?
No, this is something else. I can feel it. Do you hear me?
What? Let them take us as hostages? No, I'm not going to do that, Charles. No.
We have no choice, Willoughby. It's the only way to get inside without endangering the president.
Oh, I really don't agree with this.
I hope I know what I'm doing.
Oh, lovely breeze.
Oh, buttercrumbs. What have you done with the president?
Forget the Gipper! Where is the coordinates of the Dino Yacht Club?
You'll never get us to talk.
It's really not that bad.
Rather uncomfortable.
Had enough, Dino Yacht Club?
You can do this all day, and we'll never talk.
I know ways of making you talk.
Piggy Von Hogerton, I knew you were behind this.
A plus, Charles. Very good on the homework for little boy. Oh, what do we have here? A little harmless violin!
How are you going to make us talk with a violin?
Willoughby, it's not a Stradivarius. No proper gentleman could ever listen to a violin that wasn't made by Stradivarius.
Willoughby!
Strange. It has no effect on me.
Where is the Yacht Club?
Don't do it, Willoughby.
Oh, this is rather lovely. Makes me want to do a bit of a jig. Happy job. Oh, look at that. Oh.
Shit, fuck, motherfuck. Way to break my fucking balls, Dino Yacht Club. You can keep the Gipper. I'm outie. Goodbye, Yacht Club.
Cheers, Willoughby. Our work here is done.
Hello, dinos. Aren't you going to untie us? We're here in a dark room naked. I've got to go out there and lead the free world.
I'm actually quite comfortable with this, sir.
Stop looking at me like I'm little Orphan Annie.